This was my father's sword, a symbol of faith and trust. Beware, he told me. The edge is sharp. But use it for good and not for bad. They took him away. And I feel lost. But now it's time.